I'm Ms. Parte, the principal of St. Edmund Campion. So I'm going to begin our SK graduation with our prayer and land acknowledgement, and then we will welcome our SK graduating students. So out of deep respect for Indigenous peoples in Canada, we acknowledge that all Toronto Catholic District School Board properties are situated upon traditional territories of the Anishinaabeg, the Haudenosaunee Confederacy, and the Wendat peoples. We also acknowledge the land covered by Treaty 13 is held by the Mississaugas of the Credit First Nation, and Toronto is subject to the Dish with One Spoon Covenant. We also recognize the contributions and enduring presence of all First Nations, Métis, and Inuit peoples in Ontario and the rest of Canada. In the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Our Heavenly Father, today we offer you ourselves with arms to reach out, hands to care, and hearts to give love. St. Edmund Campion, patron of our school, fill us with your grace to stay, so as to love, to care, and to share, always with one another. St. Edmund Campion, pray for us. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen. So at this point in time, I would like to welcome our graduating SK students. Thank you. Thank you.
They will bow and we will rock you.
Hello, my name is Joel. I'm a grower. I want to be
firefighter. Hello, my name is
Hello, my name is Sarah. I'm going to be a soccer player.
Hello, my name is Sarah. I'm going to be a